Game changer.
Game change. What's up, guys? Ray Michael from AchievementHunter.com, and we are playing Resident Evil Revelations. You just did a full play on this.
I did.
Full
episode
play one of
a million.
A million. This
per
achievement
game?
Is the pool is open. This is the swimming achievement. So this is in episode 3-2.
Nice.
You're going to come into this hall area. You can see in the top right of the corner, the little mini map. I was facing the clock and just follow my path to get to the solarium.
You're giving me tips, Ray. I can use this later in the full play.
Tips, tricks, and more.
Yeah.
Oh, have you reached these doors yet?
Haven't yet.
Man, this is 300 times speed, and this is how fucking long it takes a door
to
open.
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's great.
They hit load times a little more clever in the original with just the stair scene and the doors opening. Yeah.
But
it's frightening.
This is the solarium. You can see some orange moldy jello or something in there. And then you're going to get to this little door lock thing. That's how you solve it. You're welcome. Yes.
Oh, dude.
Gonna open the door.
It was too fast. I'll have to rewind. Write it down.
And there is a handprint in here.
Is it dead guy? Nope.
Right there. Okay. And boop. So that's handprint.
Got it.
I don't know. Out of order. And you have to push this. I haven't been following a handprint thing. So I probably missed like 80. But make sure you push this button. So there we go. Blah, blah, blah.
There we go.
Now,
yeah.
Next chapter, episode 4-1. You return the door. I skipped it that time. Watch out for that
thing. Holy shit.
Scared the shit out of me the first time. So this actually
I'll have to pretend to be scared when I see it.
The very next episode, it's 3-2 and then 4-1.
All right.
Make your way back over here. I remember this one.
Look at
so
this guy.
That
one
doesn't go down.
Oh, shit.
And it explodes. It didn't do any damage, which is weird. But now, what you did is you pressed the button last episode. It filtered out the water, which is why you couldn't do it then. And in 4-1,
fucking
it's all filtered.
Swimming.
You go in for a little bit of a swim.
Oh, dude, you can go underwater and shit?
Yeah, which is very weird. I've never seen that before.
Is there stuff under there?
There is some stuff. Yeah,
some goodies?
Some collectibles.
Some
not
goodies?
Collectibles, but there's some
ammo some
and
herbs?
Weapon stuff. So there you go.
Smoke
five gamer
herbs.
Scores for
underwater.
Pool is open. Blaze at 420.